Hi friends, how are you? Welcome once again to our YouTube channel Yadav Suraj. And as you know, our today's topic is about how to see the clients or persons who are using our SUBISU WiFi. Okay, so I am giving you the ways to see. Only it works in SUBISU router, means Nokia router, in SUBISU WiFi. So follow my steps. So firstly, connect the WiFi of whom you want. You can see I have connected Ravi Yadav WiFi, and now I am going to see who are surfing my WiFi. Now firstly, open Google Chrome. Then type the default IP address gateway of your router, and mine is 192.168.1.254. You can see now it is asking for username and password. Then I have already written there, so I am logging. You can write your own. Now you can see the router setting has been opened, and now I am going to show you who are surfing my WiFi. Okay, so now you can see there are so many options. Among them, device information, LAN status, WAN status, WAN status, IPv6, home networking, optics module status, statistics, and voice information. So you have to click on home networking option. Okay, home networking. Now after clicking on that, again zoom in, and now here are the list of the phones that are using our WiFi now in the current time, and their IP address and their MAC address. Okay, it is available there. So I have already made one video to show you how to block someone, so I don't need to tell you again. So I have made this video only for to see who are surfing our WiFi. So you can see who is. One is unknown CC9888V34V68, Redmi 3S, Mardi Pack 2, Android something, Redmi 3S means my phone, desktop R2 means one laptop is there, Android 6.8 and other, that is also one phone. So you can replace also. So in this way you can see who are surfing on WiFi. Now if you like this video, then please subscribe, like and share this video. Thank you.